Omega 3 softgel from the Olista brand, manufactured by WN Pharmaceuticals Limited from Canada. One tiny drop of the oil in the objective, microscope objective. At this is 10 times 25, 10 times 100, 200 times magnification right now. Well, that shouldn't be there. Would take it to 400 magnification. I am in 150 now. Now I'm 400, 400 magnification. I will set to that magnification the whole scanning. Start to turn interesting. 400 magnification. This is the remain of alcohol that I put to clean the porta object before. The drop is in the middle. The drop pops up the omega-3, so drop is in the middle. I'm going fast now. Uh-oh. Bingo. We all know what it is. Let's scan a little more. We'll go faster if I find something interesting, and we'll just fine tune. Interesting structure. Very thin. Ribbon, you know what it is? This is unequivocally a ribbon of, you know what? 400 times. Ah, this DH. I will just go to the area of interest here. Here we are, more or less. More or less where the drop is. Simplest. Okay. Let's continue. More or less in the middle. Another interesting structure. Another one. There's something there. I don't know. Oh, here I think is something interesting. Yes, bingo. Wow, this is interesting. I've never seen that before. Very interesting. 400 times. Oops. Where's this? Nothing. Okay. And the edge. Continue. Let's go to the middle where the action is. There, here you go. More little simplest. Here and there, another one. Oh, this is another interesting thing. Another nanotube or ribbon, I don't know what it is. And more light. Looks like a nanotube. Four hundred times. Something there. Nothing. Really? Little reduced particles. The other side of the edge. I think the last pass I will do. A little more of the port object. I doubt the drop reached this. Oh no, it's still there. Yeah, this is reduced particles. Oh, you know what? Oh, here's something interesting. Another interesting thing. Nanotube, I think. Have a cat here trying to eat my portal objects. So I need to scare him from time to time. So as you can see, a lot of interesting stuff in the Olista Omega 3, manufactured by WN Pharmaceuticals Limited. in Canada. Okay, I will just do a last pass to cover maybe 30% of the square of the port object. Yeah, no, 50% so far, I think. Or 50%, 60%. In one tiny, tiny drop of omega 3 oil, oleista oil. So, research about this stuff and the effects on health, especially in the nerve system, and you will be surprised what you will find. And this company is advertising that they sell the purest supplements of the world.